So here we are at Beeripmo campsite. Yeah, all set up. Close to a 10k walk in here today, coming from Richard's campground. It's a beautiful spot. Our healing locks chairs. Fire. A few of our tents. Five of us all together this weekend. What a great campsite. There's toilets as well. Not flushing, but still toilets. Some soup cooking in there. People off down there looking for firewood. Dinner's cooking.
Having a bourbon by the fire.
Fire's looking good. Yeah, so after a cold night, we're off again. This is the only hill climb today, and from here we'll go to the lookout, the Beeripmo lookout. Light pack's a fair bit lighter today. All the food's gone, less water. So about a 10k walk both days. It's a beautiful little overnighter. It's okay for beginners, it's not easy, but it's also not that hard. So if you're a beginner looking for a bit of a challenge, we'll test some gear out. This walk's perfect. You do need a reasonable level of fitness, especially if it's your first overnight hike and you're carrying a heavy pack for the first time. This is actually the first overnight hike that I ever did in preparation for the overland track, and I did find it pretty tough. I think the weather was a bit warmer that weekend as well, but that was the first time I'd carried a heavy pack. I was carrying about 16 kilos I think, and this time around definitely feeling it much easier. Still a challenge, still puffing and panting, but yeah, I think my fitness level has definitely increased through lots of hiking out most weekends, or probably at least every second weekend hiking. And then I try and do the overnighter every now and again to keep my pack fitness up as well. one of the things that makes this site good for beginners is that it crosses over several roads. So if you were to get in any kind of trouble, there's easy access for an exit point. A lot of destruction from storms up here. A lot of felled trees. This one's pretty recent.
Because you're on camera.
No one's watching.
It's always nice to come back and find your car where you left it.